Hey guys, Dead Hobo here, and I'm going to be reviewing the Falcon Client. Yeah, it's just a bad client. Don't buy it. Bye.